will our class is to start. Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Yangyang High School and this class. During this period, we are going to introduce you to two traditional Taiwanese confessions, Tangdulu and Mianhuatang. Right? And later on, you will also have the chance, if the better show up, you have the chance to savor the two noble snacks. Right? And I'm Peter Anderson. And these two are PAs from 102, Gigi and Vivian. Right? And today, we prepare some activities for you to explore and understand more about the origin and some important things about the two confessions, the Taiwanese confessions. Please just join us. And before we start, I want to tell you something important. You got two versions of the worksheets, and as four bodies, please work with us, your students, you work together, and help your US friends complete the work following our teacher. Alright? And now we will start the class. Okay? Thank you.
Hello, my name is Lillian. My name is Gigi, and I will introduce Stay Show Spruce called Tangdulu. Tangdulu is Russian coding for snake. It's a traditional Northern Chinese snake, complete of several sugar coated fruits of Chinese hawthorn on the maple skewer, and for its calabash like shape. Chinese hawthorn is a traditional fruit used for screening of fruits, but recent times we use other fruits like tomatoes, strawberry, apples, or guavas. Tangdulu has an interesting historical origin, and would like to express you with our mini roleplay. Have any volunteers?
Yeah. about your friends in the plans about the ingredients we use for tangpu, right? So that's what the video project. He will show you how to make example.
And now we will 3 minutes to finish the ingredients.
sugar, water,
guys, he does
Thank you.